78 volts, or maybe 8 volts at 150. When the flame was about that much above the shield. So that's the way, that's what it's supposed to be.